A.J. Rodriguez was arrested and put on administrative assignment today, and he just faced a judge. Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold is live to explain what happened.
Royal, that deputy was here in Metro Court today. He says he never pulled out a gun and he was fighting back in self-defense. But we got an exclusive interview with his alleged victim, and he has a much different story to tell.
It was very scary. I thought I was going to die, honestly.
John Trujillo has a mark on his neck and says it's from A.J. Rodriguez holding him at gunpoint.
That's crazy to believe that cops would do this to you.
The incident happened Tuesday at Horizon West Academy in Northwest Albuquerque when Trujillo says Rodriguez, a Bernalillo County Sheriff Sergeant, got furious because he was blocking traffic.
He got behind me and he started throwing up his hands and yelling bad remarks to me.
Trujillo tells us Sergeant Rodriguez, who was off duty at the time, was in a fit of rage.
I pulled out a stick because I didn't know what he was going to do. And then that's when he rushed me, pulled out his gun, hit me in the neck with it, and then started choking me and pushed me into my car.
There is probable causes to the charge of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.
But in court Wednesday, Rodriguez's lawyer told the judge his client is innocent. He says Rodriguez acted in self-defense, but never pulled out a gun. Instead, he hit Trujillo with a wallet and says witnesses can back that up.
For his safety, everybody else's safety, what he did is he took the individual down.
But the alleged victim maintains that wasn't the case.
It was awful, awful. I was frightened. I really was.
Rodriguez bonded out of jail, but he has strict conditions of release. He cannot go back to that charter school and has to give up all of his weapons. Reporting live in downtown Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Again, the Sheriff's Department put Rodriguez on desk assignment today. There will be an internal investigation into him once the criminal one is finished.